Hi, welcome to Barney Tech channel. In this section, we are going to see what happens if we use double point earthing on CT circuit. In this circuit, it has been shown two earthing points, but this diagram looks like theoretical. So I like to show in practical manner. Now the schematic is actual circuit. This part is from field side of the CT, which is near to protecting equipment, and the CT ratio is considered as 200/1 amps. This part is from the panel side, which has protection and metering circuit. Let us consider the earthing of CT secondary on both side, field and panel side. During normal running condition, the current on three phase is balanced. Let us consider 100 amps on each phase. According to CT ratio, the secondary side will produce 0.5 amps and the neutral side current will be 0. We are considering the earth fault production is taken from the neutral side current. Let us consider the Y phase have overload and the current going up to 110 amps and the earth fault settings for this relay is 0.1 amps. Due to overload on Y phase will cause unbalance in 3 phase current, which lead to 0 sequence current, which flow on neutral circuit of the CT. During this case, the relay should not operate, but due to multi-point earthing, sometime the potential difference may occur due to different resistance value on the earth point, which lead to additional current flow on neutral line. This may exist more than settings value and which lead to trip. Then everyone will ask question, if multipoint is not recommended, then which point we have to do earthing or which is the good place for earthing? The answer is the start point on the panel side is the good place for earthing. Let us consider one more example for multipoint earthing. This time we have taken differential relay earthing system. This is for electromagnetic differential relay example. Differential relay minimum consists of two circuits and these two circuits are connected like this manner and the differential current will start to flow through differential relay and the differential relay start point is earthing is done and also the field side earthing also is done. Let us consider this area is a operating region and that is our protecting zone and other than this area it is non-operating region or outer zone. During normal operation time, there will not be any problem. Let us consider the fault occurs on outer zone or phase. During this fault, the unbalanced current is produced, which lead to neutral current flow, and this make a potential difference on each earth point. This potential difference will make an additional separate current on neutral path, which lead to differential trip and the relay mall operate. Then for this circuit, which is the goodest place for earthing? The answer is the start point on the relay side. I believe this video is useful for you all. In CT, the most of the time why we use start point connection, we see on next video. We came to the end of this section. See you on next video. If you like this section, then please share to your friends and colleagues. Take care and bye from Barney Tech channel. Thank you for watching this video.